five-goal performance. Valdez team 1 of 4 across the NLL at a 2-0 mark. Here's McArdle jetting inside. He scores! Great start for the New York Riptide. Kieran McArdle, who was sensational from Nassau Coliseum. It's been all Georgia throughout this one ever since the tail end of the first quarter. McArdle scores yet again, and New York needs more of that. It's a 10-5 game.
Just to reach with his stick to get that extra look.
Yeah, those angles that he hits are very impressive. Thornburg gets a runner out the door, and it's McArdle who scores yet again. He's got a hat trick tonight, Kieran McArdle. That's back-to-back games with a hattie, and it's down to a two-goal game, 12-10.
And Thornburg.